A staple in island cuisine, but parrot fish, or uhu, could be off limits for good. The rule change has not even been discussed yet at the state capitol, and already local fishermen are fired up over it. Breanne Randall has more. Breanne?
Joe, uhu is a favorite fish on many people's kitchen tables, but bringing one home for dinner may cost you big bucks.
Bright, colorful, and oh so tasty.
If we sell hundreds of pounds a week, if we had it, we'd sell even more.
Parrotfish, or uhu, is what's for dinner for many shopping at Tamashiro's market.
It's a very popular fish. People in Hawaii, a lot of ethnic groups like it, actually.
Furman and Lillian Bantolina love it. They bought two, but some want to wipe the fish off the menu.
But then the Filipinos going crazy if you ban this. It's a good fish, yeah?
Representative Scott Psyche says that may be so, but he was approached by conservationists who make a strong case to protect parrotfish.
Conservationists are afraid that there's been overfishing of uhu.
He's proposing an outright ban on the taking of uhu from state waters. Anyone who violates that could face a $500 to $10,000 fine.
And the reason why that's important is because the uhu plays an important role in maintaining our reefs. The uhu eats algae, and in the process of doing that, also eats dead coral.
Uhu turn that coral into sand, and that becomes homes for shrimps and crabs.
I'm not sure how much support there is for this legislation, but it's an important issue that the public needs to be aware of.
Spear fishermen say the move is going overboard.
I go out diving all the time, and every dive I go out, you see uhus. It's not like they're rare.
It's a tradition in Hawaiian tradition, you know, for people to get together and eat this fish.
The bill would basically ban the fish forever. Fishermen say, why not put a limit instead?
Maybe a 12-inch size catch, or even lessen the number of uhus you can catch, say like one per person, or maybe like one per every five dives or something like that, you know, would be more understandable, more reasonable.
A similar ban was also proposed in the state Senate. Both bills haven't had a hearing yet. We'll keep an eye on how this plays out. Breanne Randall, KHON2 News.